Hey, so have you liked and subscribed yet? Well, I'm going to give you 3 seconds to like and subscribe because I have a lot of great content coming your way. 3, 2, 1. Thank you for liking and subscribing. Also, have you listened to the free audiobook that I made for you? It's called I'm Addicted to Asian Guys. It's very juicy and very, very entertaining and a lot of great life lessons in there. The link to I'm Addicted to Asian Guys, the free audiobook, is in the comment section below. This article is from Hollywood Life. The writer is Aaron Sylvia. Lisa Marie Presley took to Twitter to share an epic family photo with her kids on June 20th, and we can't get over how much her 26-year-old son Benjamin looks like his grandfather Elvis Presley. The king of rock and roll is alive once again in the form of his grandson, Elvis Presley's only daughter, Lisa Marie Presley, 51, posted a gorgeous black and white family photo on June 20th that showed her posing with her 4 kids and her oldest son, Benjamin, 26, is a spitting image of his late grandfather. In the gorgeous pic, curly-haired hunk Benjamin shows off his extremely similar features to the Love Me Tender crooner while standing next to his older sister Riley, 30, who was standing next to mom Lisa Marie. Their younger siblings, twins, Finley and Harper, 10, are also standing and smiling in the photo. I think it's cool that they're like 20 years apart. That's interesting. The siblings. Mama Lion with cubs, Lisa Marie captioned the post along with some heart emojis, a lion face emoji, and a kissing face emoji. Once Lisa Marie posted the adorable snapshot, it didn't take long for her followers to reply with how in awe they were of how much Benjamin looks like Elvis. Beautiful Mama Lion and beautiful cubs, your son is a twin of your dad. Nice family, one follower wrote. Elvis Jr., another commented. That boy looks just like Elvis, yet another shock follower pointed out. This isn't the first time Benjamin, whose father is Lisa Marie's ex-husband Danny, turned heads for looking like his very famous family member. Throughout the years, as photos of the private young man found their way on the internet, there's been many comments on various sites about how his good genes definitely show in his handsome face. In addition to living on in Lisa Marie and his grandchildren, Elvis once again proved his legacy is strong in the recent Elvis All-Star Tribute TV special, which aired in February and featured some of today's most popular singers, including Shawn Mendes, Carrie Underwood, Blake Shelton, and Josh Groban, performing his biggest hits. All right, so let's take a look at this picture, all right? It's gonna reload. That's so aggravating. But yeah, like, do you think they look alike? Like, let me know in the comment section below if you think Benjamin and Elvis's grandfather look alike in this picture. Personally, I don't see it, but clearly other people see it. At the end of the day, I'm not a good judge of this because I have an identical twin. I'm going to have to feature her on the channel. When we hit 1,000 subscribers, I'm going to make sure my sister is on, you know, in a video with me. I'm going to make a special 1,000 subscriber celebration video with my twin sister, and you guys can be the judge to see if we look alike or not. I don't think my sister and I look that much alike. Like, I don't think we look super alike. I think we look like sisters, but I don't think we look like twins in my humble opinion. But anyways, let me know in the comment section below if you think these two look alike, grandson and grandfather. And don't forget to like and subscribe because I have a lot of great content coming your way. And share this video with your friends and family because I like to spread the love, spread the entertainment. And don't forget to listen to the free audiobook. The link is down below in the comment section. Just click on it and let me know what you think of it. I hope you have a wonderful day and take care. Bye.